Bluetooth music. Let's try the EQ function. Try it.